Hey YouTube, welcome back. On the mill today we have another piece of hemlock. It is 18 inches on this side, 20 inches on that side, but it has a really big flare. It's going to end up getting cut off on that end. 18 foot 8 long. We're going to try and get some 2x10 out of today. And yeah, we're going to get to it. Thanks. If you have a manual mill, or even if you have a hydraulic mill with no debarker, I don't know if anybody's mentioned this before, but if you can get the bark off, it's going to save you a ton of blade life and, you know, wear and tear. Also, it's going to help make sure that the cuts are nice and smooth. For us, we typically just use a ice scraper. It tends to get below most barks. It gives you a lot of leverage. It's a 5-footer, and hopefully I'll demonstrate it and it'll work correctly.
Thank you.
So even though this log is 18 feet and change, there's a wicked taper at that end where there's just a lot of in and out and not a lot of material left. So that's 10 cut as it sits. I'm gonna stand it up on edge and then just try and slice 2x10 out of it, and should get to about 15 feet. I only need 14, so should be okay, but we'll see what we get. You'll see the taper when I stand it up. So you can see how bad the whip is in this thing. I'm gonna actually flip it over to the other side and see if I can get a little bit more yield out of it. Thank you. putting the tow boards up. That's it for that log. Turned out okay. Ended up getting 6 pieces of 2x10, 15 foot. And like I said, only needed 14. It's going to actually be used to make a sandstone box for a friend of mine. His kids like using sand, but in addition, they also have little machines that they like using pea stone with. So I was going to divide the box up and throw it in the ground for him this week. Thanks for watching as always. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It costs nothing. It really helps us out. As always, we appreciate it. We'll see you on the next one.